Made it back out. Undisclosed location. Doing some surf fishing with my boy here, Ishman. We got some blue crab for bait. See if we cast it for some mullet. Got that cold front coming in later this afternoon, so we'll see if we can do some prefrontal fishing. See how that goes. Got the rod set up out there. I'll go out there and show you what I got. Two rods, that's about it. Sun's coming up. Ain't nobody on the beach but us right now. For all y'all know this area, y'all know where I'm at. I'm gonna let y'all guess. But we'll see what happens. See if we get this boy on some big reds today. Yeah, let's go see. Got that Daiwa Seagate on that Breakaway LDX. Homemade spider weight, homemade a brig, leader line 300 pound, circle hook. Got that SEIGLER star mag with that custom plate. We got that on the Breakaway GDX. Again, homemade leader, homemade spider weight, 300 pound leader, circle hook. Let's see if we can get on these boys today. It's a beautiful day out. Last time we came out here was in October last year. Same spot when we caught that massive red. I'll put that link up here. Y'all check it out. But it was a good day, rough day. So let's go ahead and get these crabs cut up. There you go. Got all male crabs. Let's get up in there and look. Yep. Again, we're gonna try to cast net for some mullet here in a little bit once I get these baits out and a couple of little fish bites there, just in case. Anything to say, man? Let's get it.
Get him.
All right. Stay tuned, fellas.
Can't see it now.
Huge. Man. Hey. That's a big boy.
She's
Wow. Sheesh. God damn. Holy crap. This thing is huge.
Yeah, it's in there too. Come on. Right on the corner of the mouth, boys, where it needs to be. Damn!
That's a big one right there.
Let's see what he measures at. Let's get him on this side. Good 36 inches. Dang. Can I get my phone with you?
Yeah.
You can take a picture. Alright. Woo! Damn, it's a beast! Alright, let him go. Alright, man, we came out. We got what we needed. One big bull red. Ismael was kind enough to let me reel it in. So I was hoping to get another one, man, for him to jump on one, but it's the name of the game, man. Next time. But last time we came out here, we only caught one too, but I'll put that link up to that video up here. It was around October, but hey, we got one, and it's a good fight, man. It's a big fish, but thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all boys next time. Peace. Go Astros.